All images of Francis's death are dark to your union.
Nostradamus was right all along. I brought Francis's death, just like he predicted.
You will be blamed for the death of the Queen's firstborn. You will blame yourself most of all.
Your son died saving me.
Long ago, he chose to love you.
This is my life, my risk.
Your love, it gave him so much joy.
Come up to me,
you. Do you think you could ever forgive me?
I'm sorry.
Let me look at you.
Tell you
I need to be together. Be my wife.
I can't. Tell me why you're so afraid.
I heard what happened.
Ask me your questions.
This feels like it did in the beginning. Like we can do anything together. Think that because in your mind you're saving me that I will forgive you for this, you're wrong. I am dying.
It was easy. It's such a shame for us to part.
Not yet, come back to me, Francis.
She will love me.
Love is irrelevant to people like us.
You told me. Has brought us.
I would do anything for you, Mary. No matter what, you're a true queen. Queen that any king would kill. Marry me.
Yes. It's you. It's always been you. Why would you do something
because
this?
Because I love you. Now for us to stay sane, we need to be together.
You are my most precious possession. Our marriage, our life together. And you are my home.
I don't make love to you because I want a baby. I want a baby because I love you. I would die for you.